decided to put Oscars in here because they would eat right off the bat and I wouldn't have to basically starve the fish to get some results out of them. Just bought them today. I also got this little tank I set up, just a little temporary tank. They didn't get along whenever I put it in.
The JD.
They didn't like him for some reason. They all fought. So, now, they're hanging out. Three of them I got.
I think this is a female, and these are two males, I believe. But this is a red Oscar, and then I have the albino, obviously, and then I got a common.
I still gotta get some plecos in here. I just believe that I'm gonna need to get something a little bigger so the Oscars don't eat them.
Maybe she wants some of the bread too. I mean, think about that. I think she was a worm though. He's being really protective over her. They're not getting along right now. I'm gonna take him out. He's gonna have to come out. My red Oscar didn't come out. He's devoured it.